Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to upgrade Windows 7 to Windows 11 on Macbook Pro 2012. As you know, Macbook Pro 2012 is not supported by Windows 11 because it doesn't support Secure Boot and TPM 2.0. And also Macbook Pro 2012 processors are not supported by Windows 11. Before starting this video, don't forget to subscribe to this channel. First, open your favorite browser. Then go to google.com. In Google search box type Windows 11. On the search results page, click on the Download Windows 11 Microsoft link. Then scroll down until you find Download Windows 11 Disk Image ISO. Under Download Windows 11 Disk Image ISO, click on Select Download, then click on Windows 11. Then click the Download button. Under Select the product language, select the language used. Then click the Confirm button. Now click the 64-bit download button to start downloading Windows 11. The Windows 11 ISO download process is running, and wait for the download process to complete. The Windows 11 ISO download process is complete, then click the Show in Folder icon. Then I drag Windows 11 ISO to the desktop. Now right-click on Windows 11 ISO and select Extract to Windows 11 English X64v1. The Windows 11 ISO extract process is complete. Then open the extracted folder. Now run setup. Windows 11 setup will go online to get updates, drivers, and optional features. If you don't want Windows 11 setup online, you can disable it via Change Update Download Settings. Click on Change to Setup Downloads Updates. Then click on Not Right Now. Now click Next button. Wait until the process of checking your PC is complete. As you can see, Windows 7 is not activated yet. So to continue the upgrade to Windows 11 need to enter the Windows 11 serial number. You can also use the Windows 10 serial number. Now I will enter Windows 10 or Windows 11 serial number to continue the upgrade process. Now click Next button. Here on the license terms, click the Accept button to agree to the Microsoft software license terms. Here there are three options, choose according to your needs. Then click the Next button. Here we are ready to install Windows 11. To continue installing Windows 11, click the Install button. Now the Windows installation process is running. Wait for the Windows 11 installation process to complete. The Windows 11 installation process by means of an upgrade is complete. Here you can choose the privacy settings for your device. Then click the Next button. Congratulations! Windows 7 upgrade to Windows 11 has been successful. Now we need to check Device Manager to make sure all drivers are working normally. To do that, open File Explorer. Right click on this PC, then click Show More Options. Then click Manage. Now click on Device Manager. As you can see, many drivers are not installed or not working normally. Now we need to restart MacBook to Mac OS. Once the MacBook screen turns gray, press and hold the Option key until the boot menu options appear. On the boot menu, select Macintosh HD to boot into Mac OS. Okay, we are now on Mac OS. Now open Bootcamp Assistant to download Windows support for Windows 11. Here is the main window of Bootcamp Assistant. Now click on the Action menu and click on Download Windows Support Software. Then specify a location to save the downloaded file. Click the Save button to start the download. The Windows Support Software download process is running, and wait for the download to complete. In the pop-up window that appears, enter your Mac account password. Then click the OK button. The Windows Support Software download process is complete, then click the Quit button. The Windows Support Software file that we downloaded earlier will be saved on the desktop. Now insert USB flash drive or USB hard drive into MacBook USB port. Open your USB flash drive or USB hard drive, then copy the Windows support folder into the USB flash drive or USB hard drive. Now close Finder. Now restart MacBook to Windows 11. Once the MacBook screen turns gray, press and hold the Option key until the boot menu options appear. On the boot menu options, select Windows to boot into Windows 11. Now open File Explorer. Then click on USB flash drive. Now open the Windows support folder. Then open the Bootcamp folder. Now double click on Setup to start the Windows support installation process. Here in the welcome window, click the Next button. Then click on I accept the terms in the license agreement. Then click the Install button. Windows support installation process is complete, then click the Finish button. Click the Yes button to restart the MacBook. Once the MacBook screen turns gray, press and hold the Option key until the boot menu options appear. On the boot menu option, select Windows to boot into Windows 11. The Windows support software installation process is complete. Now I will check all drivers are working normally or not. That's how to upgrade Windows 7 to Windows 11 on MacBook Pro 2012. And if you have any questions, just comment down below. See you in the next video.